Now I show you how we weld the machines. Let's go to our warehouse. Let me. I will show you how we weld in the machines. Usually we have designs. We have these designs, pictures, and about the machines size and drawing there. And then when we have it, we will make the cutting. Here, this is a cutting saw. This is a cutting saw. And the tools will be there cutting. And then we cut to there. Part to part. As we can see, if we use the saw cutting, the cutting will be very vertical. You can see, the cutting is very vertical. Very vertical. Mm-hmm. Then we will make the machine tubes here. Then we make it, assemble them. And then our workers is welding. That is usually how we weld the machines. 看一下，给大家看一下。